It's not difficult to remember the mechanism of action of 5-FU, I assure you. What exactly is 5-FU? 5-FU, or fluorouracil, is an antimetabolite. What is an antimetabolite? An antimetabolite is a type of substance that blocks a specific part of a cell's metabolism. In a cell, metabolites bind to DNA, RNA, or enzymes and play a crucial role in cell's metabolism. Because it is similar in structure to metabolites or enzymatic substrates, antimetabolites can be mistakenly incorporated, disrupting normal cellular functions. 5-FU is an antimetabolite that imitates uracil, a constituent of RNA. The molecular structure of 5-FU is similar to that of uracil. Cells mistakenly incorporate 5-FU instead of uracil, results in disrupting their vital processes. What is the mechanism of action of 5-FU? 5-FU is an analogue of the pyrimidine, uracil. Uracil serves as a precursor to thymine, a fundamental component of DNA. Uracil is one of the bases that make up the structure of RNA. First, uracil serves as a precursor to thymine, a fundamental component of DNA. The enzyme responsible for this reaction is demethylate synthase. DUMP binds to thymidylate synthase, leading to DTMP synthesis. The metabolite of 5-FU binds to thymidylate synthase instead of DUMP, resulting in the inhibition of DTMP synthesis. Second, uracil is one of the components of RNA. The metabolite of 5-FU is integrated into RNA, causing a disturbance in RNA function. The order of metabolism is the same as uracil. 5-FU binds to TS and blocks DNA synthesis. 5-FU is incorporated into RNA and DNA by mistake, disrupting normal cellular functions. During which phase of the cell cycle does 5-FU function? 5-FU is an analog of the pyrimidine, uracil. It blocks DNA synthesis. 5-FU functions during the S phase of the cell cycle. 5-FU blocks DNA and RNA synthesis. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.